behind my lens, I see wonderful people who are not professional models, and they are trying to recreate the world's art pieces. And to see that inspiration that I can give them and that I receive from them is the most fascinating for me. When I started this project, I was trying to find myself in a new country, like trying to find friends and my place in the art, in the world, you know. And this technique has a very interesting therapeutical effect. So when you are into someone's role, you are yourself, but you are pretending to be someone else. And for me, it's always a game and very enjoyable. And for my muses, sometimes it's quite difficult. But me and my team, we create the atmosphere so they can express themselves. I want to show in this project that everyone can be a muse and everyone can inspire artists to create an artwork.